Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to Wuhan Coronavirus Lockdown Pest. We are going to react to The Police and the song Roxanne.
So first time single take honest reaction by Kirti.
Yeah.
I have heard this years before, so it's not a first time listen. Let's get started. She got the message with him singing it 28 times. 28 plus times.
And he was loud when he said Roxanne. He wanted to get it across really clearly, and I think it should have been very clear. I wanted to have a clarity. Is he supporting her or not? Because you just can't shout like that, Roxanne, don't put out the red light and the dress and things like that. Luckily, he admitted during the song itself that he loves her so much. He doesn't want her to do that anymore. And he doesn't want to look down to her. He just wants to protect her from now on. Ever since he knows her, it should be over. And that's a good song for me. It's very, very good. Though it had sounds of the Doors as well, the way he was singing, it was reminding me more of the Doors. I haven't heard much of the Police, so it takes me to the Doors.
Yeah.
The way it is sung. I like the music. I like the guitar work. Tang, 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 tang. It was catchy. And very well sung. I would say very well sung. This is striking. You play it anyway, people will remember Roxanne, the name, for a long time. For the day or two to come, even though they don't understand the song, their language may be different, but they will remember this name Roxanne for sure.
That's for sure.